The worst part is I still do not have enough money to upgrade every single thing. Hello, my fellow gamers. Welcome back to the game here. Welcome back to Assassin's Creed 3. Last time, we did the penultimate mission in the game. Accidentally. Now we gotta figure out what do we need to do. Well, we still have a crap ton of Navy missions to do, and that's gonna be our focus for today. I know, it sucks.
To your battle stations!
I mean, I can fight ships all day, that's a fan issue. I don't know if we get another Navy mission for this, so.
Ready, Empire!
Ooh, we can do a grape shot here. We do have the heat shot now.
The grape shot!
She's coming down! Change your shot! On my mark!
Fire!
There's
wait for it! Fire! It's baby jump for me! That I gave up on because I knew I couldn't beat it yet. Free. I don't even know what this mission's called.
Careful, Captain!
For help, I think. I don't know.
Pull into half sail.
We need to ease off half sail.
Can I get a name of this mission? Nah. Kill everybody. Okay, so
give me the word. On my mark. Ready up to fire.
You're supposed to say this
quickly.
What? But I lose time doing this. Great.
Give me the fire shot.
Hey, 12, four.
Fire shot. Full sail.
We need every knot. Full sail.
Can't do that, Captain. Move. Make ready, boys.
Wait, did I just instantly this just got interesting.
Switch your shot!
Turn fast. Okay, that was fantastic. Amazing. I'm not even mad about that. So let's go ahead and just keep doing these, because I don't know what else to really do. There's a homestead mission here too, which we'll do eventually. One of a kind. So what's the goal here? Whoa.
I want everything.
Unfurl everything. Full sail.
Okay. What's the gimmick here? You know what? I'm gonna prepare them with grape shot because sink a frigate.
Prepare to fire!
that ship's still alive? Two of them down, 13 minutes to go. I think this may just be a straight... You know, how many more do we have? If we don't have that much more, I might just say screw it and just do them all today. We'll do the doctor mission eventually. I'm not worried about it right now. The sea wolf? Did try this before. Okay. Since we do have different shots, I'll use great mechanics here. But we gotta be careful and not kill any of our buddies. This game.
Eyes forward off the prow.
Those are big ships. Give me the heat.
Give me the fire shot.
Fix your shot. Fix your shot.
Half sail.
Full sail.
Full sail.
All right. It only looks like there's four, but...
On my mark!
Hopefully the little guys can do
Make
stuff.
Make ready, boys!
Fire!
What on earth are you supposed to do here? You're supposed to kill four ships before they kill four ships.
Beat the
Theoretically
quarter.
Not hard, but... My question is... How am I supposed to defend eight ships while fighting one at a time? So, heat's the play here.
Shot!
Six shots!
I really wish I could take the lead here, speed-wise.
Eyes forward, off the prow!
Ugh.
captain! Give me half sail!
Yes, go after me. Take three. The problem is, we probably would have done really well if we didn't murder our own ship. I wish these ships would run instead of fight.
Eyes forward, off the prow.
Please let me see what's going in front of me before I run to my own ship again. See what I mean? They run where I want to go.
Fall into half sail.
We need to ease off. Half sail.
I want everything.
Full sail.
I still can't move.
Get up the rigging.
I'm trying
roll
to go right.
Sails. I want a full stop. Give me half sail.
The ruined it last time for me. It's at it again.
Wait for it.
Half sail.
Half sail.
I missed. Okay.
Miss.
Good. Okay.
Oh, come on.
get out of this headwind, Captain!
This ship is all...
On my arm! Wait for it!
No! Go ahead and do it. And I'm so confused. Why did I get an email from Nintendo saying meow, 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 all 3D world? I don't even have it a Switch anymore. Unfortunately. Alright, we have two more Pirater missions, and you know what? Let's see how long it takes. If I do both of them back to back, we can do the Homestead mission and the other mission back to back.
Fill your battle stations!
Or the Ten War boat mission. Then I have to figure out money. That's where the upgrade that quit Killa, and then I have to figure out how to buy all the weapons and upgrades. The Greyhound? That guy's glitching. Okay, that's cool.
Reduce speed. Half sail.
Yeah, be careful of the rock.
Let's fly full sail.
Unfurl everything. Full sail.
There's a lot of trees at the bottom of the ocean.
The cliffs, Captain! We need to ease off, half sail!
Full sail!
We need every knot, full sail!
Give me fire.
Big shot!
Fix your shot! Fix your shot! Fire! Wait for your mark! Alright, let's see how bad the last one is, and I swear if it's gonna be like that other mission where we had to like kill three frigates with the stores or whatever, I'm gonna be so mad.
massive little guy, so he's great.
Shot!
Take cover! Sorry, sir! Give me no time to
fire!
Did last time, which was chain shot every single thing down. Yeah, that ship's done. Please, hopefully.
We need to get
things ready, boys!
God, now get on this battle right
now. That's what we can.
Ready out!
This is ridiculous. Like, all I'm trying to do is expose its
weakness. Fire!
Now I'm trying not to damage it. Alright, so I'm gonna try to ram it this thing at half speed. See if I can explode. this because.
Just a few more seconds!
Fire!
I'm afraid it'll take too much damage. That is every single pirate contract. Dang it. I hate the fact that I've done two almost 40-minute episodes in, like, a couple weeks, but... Guys, next time on Assassin's Creed 3. 93%, 7% more to go. We're gonna do the last and final Navy mission. I'll see you then.